like I was saying to Mark, when you look at see so many faces in one small space, it's hard to remember that each of them is an individual animal that has the ability to feel pain. So how old would you think they were to be?
So you might want to go down and just and talk to the camera.
I think that's actually diarrhea. So the chicken's been sitting in diarrhea, so... Maybe the breast is, she keeps falling forward. Feathers missing around her rump. Same with this one. I'm just struggling with
the rump. Will it walk again and then let it collapse? Yeah. Just go very slowly, I think this. We'll take that one. Do you want to describe it?
This one here is just tickled.
Thank you.
one lamp there. Do you want me to pick her up now?
Yeah, if you can get it. Go down again.
Yeah,
red raw.
One there panting. Let's get his mouth open. Ah. My back.
Okay. Is that the one?
It's walking away.
Yeah. You got a clear case?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a very quick one. I don't think he can feel his left leg because it was all sponged up.
Thank you. That one in the middle there, I think.
Yep.
The red. That's having a problem. I don't know.
They seem to be starting to choose much. I think that's maybe they've been doing days without food.
I don't know.
Some of those feeders seem almost empty as well.
Yeah. Probably something a bit real soft on it.
He's a her leg seems to be splayed out.
Is there blood on the side of her face? There is.
Yeah, that's good. The other two?
The others?
I can.
Oh, you have that one? I can take this one.
I'm just going to put them up from the bottom.